Welcome back to the channel. This is the last video, the fifth of the series Prototype Pollution. In this one, we are going to bypass the sanitization made by the script and embed the script in the web application. So let's go to the lab and let's see how to bypass it. As you can see here, there is this function that is sanitizing key. I will put an endpoint here in order to see what is going on, because if we try to inject with proto.foobar, the injection will not be possible, because as you can see, proto will be replaced with an empty character. So we can try to trick in this way in order to bypass this restriction. And in this way, we will be able to bypass it. So now let's see if we are able to, if we have injected the object. No. So we need to maybe use the brackets. Let's see. Okay, in this way we are able to inject it. So right now we just need to find the sink. The sink is as the other labs transport tool. So let's add an endpoint here just to see what is going on. And to solve the lab, we need to perform an alert. So we just need to add transport URL and this annotation to load the script. In this case, I didn't put this column. Okay. Now we are able to solve the lab. That's all for this small series. See you soon for next video.